Premier League giant Manchester United are voting a summer spot for Girona defender Miguel Gutierrez. United are planning squad changes ahead of the 2024-2025 season, and defense could be a key area in need of updating. England national lockout has struggled with injury across the last 12 months, and Miguel Gutierrez is impressive as Girona push for UEFA Champions League qualification. The 22-year-old son has been tipped to possibly leave Catalonia in the coming month, with Real Madrid also considering an offer to activate their buyback clause on him. As per the latest update from teamtalk.com, Manchester United have already sent scout to Spain to watch Miguel Gutierrez in action for Girona in 2024. As part of their long-term plans to potentially bring him to Manchester United, Real Madrid clause on Gutierrez is rumored to be around £8 million, but United could be quite triple that fee for an outright purchase due to his importance to both clubs. Premier League giant Manchester United are holding a summer spot for Girona defender Miguel Gutierrez. United are planning squad changes ahead of the 2024-2025 season, and defense could be a key area in need of updating. England national lockout has struggled with injury across the last 12 months, and Miguel Gutierrez is impressive as Girona push for UEFA Champions League qualification. The 22-year-old son has been tipped to possibly leave Catalonia in the coming month, with Real Madrid also considering an offer to activate their buyback clause on him. As per the latest update from teamtalk.com, Manchester United have already sent scout to Spain to watch Miguel Gutierrez in action for Girona in 2024. As part of their long-term plans to potentially bring him to Manchester United, Real Madrid clause on Gutierrez is rumored to be around £8 million, but United could be quite triple that fee for an outright purchase due to his importance to both clubs.